guys have been well. I've been pretty good myself. In today's video, it is a interactive video, so hopefully you guys will participate with me. It should be very stress relieving, so let's just get right into it. Take a second right now if you don't have a clipboard and piece of paper, if you want to participate, and grab a clipboard and paper. That stresses out. Maybe it's a situation at work that you don't like, or a person is really stressing you out that, you know, just gets under your skin. Maybe you can write that person's name down, or maybe the situation. Situations, because we're going to do an activity later to get rid of all that stress. So anything that stresses you out, just jot it down. Maybe it's a family member that gets under your skin, or maybe it's one of those people that you just don't vibe with. Write it down. It's okay. Just remember, writing it down as part of the letting it go process. That's a pretty good list for me. I would safely say you guys have a decent list at this point. So, what we're gonna do next is we're gonna take our list. Thank you. this tear. This is an important one. This is the forgiveness tear. I know where I wrote it on the paper. So this one's particularly stress relieving for me. Make sure you crumble it up. Make sure you throw all that stress away. Exercise. I hope you guys are as well. Let me know in the comments, guys, if you guys enjoy this. We'll continue to do more stuff like it. But we're not quite done just yet. So, this is my main stressor here. I'm gonna really enjoy letting this one go. Some real stress.